you have to remember this day. I mean, our tennis match was a little intense, but then we had the most intimate pillow fort conversation. It was actually one of the best days we ever had. And this one,
Fallon, I believe we had a relationship. I do. I mean, how else do you explain that? Who even took that?
Not important. Wait. So you're saying you remember we had a relationship? I mean, because we did, and it was magical, and it was true love. It is true love.
I also know that when we broke up, you went a little crazy when you heard me and Ashley were dating again.
Ashley told you that? Is she here? Because I'd like to have a word with her, or maybe a heated argument.
Ashley didn't tell me anything. I mean, she went back to New York to grab some of her stuff to bring back.
Well, maybe she should bring back the truth, because I never went crazy, and you and Ashley never dated again. I mean, you don't remember it that way, do you? Where would you even get an idea like that?
Fallon. What a treat.
Lovely to see you again.
I assume that you're here to prod Liam into remembering you, huh? So is it working?
Well, he remembers that I'm not a psycho, despite your best efforts to paint me as one.
Did you show him a picture of the time that you followed him to Sun Valley and bludgeoned Ashley in an effort to steal him back? Or the time that you bought the entire publishing company and tried to quash the release of his beautiful book? Now, I'm guessing you did not bring pictures of those less touching memories.
I thought I'd just keep it to the greatest hits. Liam, I'm going. I will be back when Mother Superior is gone.